This year, NASA is launching 8 major field campaigns to study our changing planet from the air, sea, and on the ground. Here's a quick guide to all 8 missions. First up, Oceans Melting Greenland, or OMG, heads north to measure the effects of warm ocean water on Greenland's tidewater glaciers. Just a bit further south, NAMES will study the relationship between marine ecosystems, including plankton, and the atmosphere. ACT America will fly over the central United States, trying to pinpoint both sources and sinks of greenhouse gases like carbon and methane. Above is a combination of 39 different projects studying the changing Arctic in Alaska and Canada, from wildfires to wildlife to permafrost. The ATOM mission will cover a lot of sky, from the Arctic to the Antarctic and back again, studying how human-produced air pollution affects greenhouse gases. The Coral mission will cover vast stretches of Pacific coral reefs, studying the health of these vital ecosystems. Building on similar air quality missions in the United States, CORUS-AQ is an international effort to study the air quality over South Korea. Finally, the Oracle's mission, flying out of Namibia, will study the climate impacts of airborne particles created from burned plant life.